On May 23, 2020, Okay. Stop. I think we get it by now. I suggested the Rem skin for Voca. It got in the game. I still haven't gotten it. It has been like a month. I really want it now. It's taking way too long. Just finish the intro. Welcome to Road to Rem skin. Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new Road to Remskin. This time it is time to open 20 rare crates. And I have no idea why, but for some reason I'm feeling good and I'm feeling lucky. So let's hope today is finally the day that we will unbox Rem. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. And the first crate is going to contain... Splash! Right next to Virtual Pet, that's a bit of a shame. But Splash is still a super awesome looking skin. Next up, we will contain... Black Iron! Ooh! I actually really like Black Iron. It looks like a black dress with like these little glitter effects on it. It looks super cool on Voca. And the next crate is going to contain... Let's see what it is... Coffee! Oh, damn! And there we have it, the first mythical in such a long time. It's a little bit of a shame that it's for the wizard, because we already had Lonely Prince. But it's not bad. I quite like it. It's just... could have been Rem. Oh well, still pretty cool to finally get a mythic. Next up, we have... Tired! Ah, oh, I kinda wanted Watermelon, as I don't own that one yet. But like I said before, I love Tired. It's a super cool skin. Ooh, we got Lime. Lime is just a pretty basic skin. It's not too bad, it's not too good. I personally wouldn't use it myself, but I can see some people really like this skin. And here we go again. I saw some Rem skins. Ooh, Cup! I saw Holo and I see Mate. So that's a bit of a shame. Like, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not a fan of Cup. It's super stylized and I kinda like the fact that it is stylized. But I don't know, I just never felt like it was a nice skin to me. I would never use it, maybe on Dumpster if I really have to use it. But it's not my favorite skin by no means. Next crate, we have TNT. I love this skin. The color of red looks super cute. For some reason, this skin just works. Like, this is one of those skins that when you first see it, you're gonna be like, ah, this will look terrible on any hero. And then when you actually equipped it, it looks amazing. What an awesome skin. Next up will contain... Pickle! Oh yes, we missed you. I missed Pickle. Finally, we get another episode in which Voca can turn herself into a pickle. Hello, Pickle Voca. Let's see if the pickle brings some luck. Ooh, we got Kit! I'm probably way too hyped to get Kit, but Kit is such an amazing skin. It has probably become one of my favorite Voca skins in the game. It is absolutely amazing. What an awesome skin. Next up, we have... 02! Ooh! I still absolutely love getting 02. It's just cool to get a reference skin. I just like that. Once again, could have been Rem, but luck wasn't on our side. It's still at least cool to get something that's not Vaporwave. Next crate is going to be Recycle! Remember when this was the only Dumpster Child exclusive skin? And wow, I still think it looks amazing. What a cool skin. Come on, next crate. Come on. Oh, we got Host! Let's go, I didn't own this one yet. Yes! Oh, luck is really on our side today. Oh, that looks so cool. I love this reference. That's awesome. Wow, that's absolutely amazing. I'm so happy we got this. But we got more crates. Is the luck still here? Ooh, Adurite. I kinda feel like Adurite should have been in the material crate. Nonetheless, Adurite looks amazing. The color of red is super cool. I love the little shading things. This is such a nice skin. Well done. Next skin is going to be... Yes! Oh my god! Oh, I dropped my thing on my keyboard. Oh yes! It is over! It is over! No way! Oh my god, finally! Thank you! Yes! I think I screamed way too loud. Oh yes, claim it now! Oh, there it is! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh yes! Yes, let's go. Wow, look at them all next to each other. I still can't believe we finally got the Rem skin. It's so unbelievable. And my absolute favorite though is level 1. I love level 1. It's so cute. Wow, oh, I'm so happy. And she even sits on your shoulder. It's so cute. Oh my god. But with that, the Road to Rem skin series has officially ended. And for one, I am so excited to finally open up other crates again. I do want to thank you though. This journey that we did together was absolutely amazing. When we first made the joke about the Rem skin being added, I had no idea it would actually get added. And now, 2 months later, we finally got it, and it was such an amazing journey, and I absolutely love it. Look how cute she is! Oh my god! Oh, this is amazing. But with that said, I want to thank every single one of you all so much for following Road to Rem skin, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye! She is so cute!